Yo, what is up everybody? So ZET announced back in December that the Axon Simon will be updated to Android Oreo 8.0 at the same point this year. Though the handset maker didn't provide customer with a timeline, previous reports claim the update may hit the Axon as early as April. So the report says ZET might indeed keep its promise since an Android Oreo beta program is now full swing in United States. As a matter of fact, the first beta build has already been rolled out to some ZET Axon Simon users in the country who are the part of beta program. Though I don't have a full change log of the first Android Oreo beta update for the ZET Axon Simon, it appears that the company has included the latest January security patch in the build. However, by the time the final version of the update will hit the ZET Axon Simon in the US, Google will surely release a few more security patches for the Android phones. While I still don't know when exactly the update will hit the Axon Simon, it looks like ZET is hard at work trying to release it sooner rather than later. So yeah, that's pretty much about Android 8.0 early update for ZET Axon Simon. Subscribe the channel for more, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, and I hope your device will get update to the Android Oreo.